Hello again. In the second tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to establish and plan projects. Go to Projects and create a new project. First, create a name. And then place it into the project structure. You can select the trackers you want to use or just simply click the Create button. Now the project is created and we need to establish a project team. Here is a list of available users. And I'm gonna say that this guy is gonna be the project manager. And to Andre, Pavel and Peter, I'm gonna assign the role of IT expert. Now that I have my project team created, I need to turn on modules I will work with. In this case, I'll select resource management, money, cost estimation, attachments, and then save the modules. And like this, I can turn on and off modules that will appear in the project menu. By going back to the overview page, I can start planning the project. Thanks to this feature, you can quickly plan your project tasks. Just enter the task subject, then estimated time, due date, and create the task. You can fill the rest of the fields later on. And like this, you will create all the tasks you need. And let's create a third task, enter the estimated time and due date. Like this, you can easily create your work breakdown structure. And now you can plan your tasks in resource management. Here I can assign the tasks to my project team and see when my project members are available. By using the drag and drop feature, simply assign the tasks to particular project members. When you're done, save the changes and the tasks will be assigned. You can also create the tasks with more details from the beginning. Just create a new task. Enter the name. Choose the tracker. Assign the task. Choose a priority. Choose a status if necessary. Set the due date, estimated time, add attachments if you want to, and create the task. And like this, you can easily initialize and plan new projects. Thank you for watching the Easy Redmine tutorial.